Mesa, here in London. We just got to, well, not just that, we've been here for like four, I'm delirious. We've been traveling for a long, what feels like, I think it was over 7,000 miles in 48 hours. So, and I'm speaking at the Institute of Fundraising and National Convention in London. There's my badge. It's actually a really cool event. I've always liked this group, the IOF. I think they run fabulous events. But this year, they're doing a lot of cool stuff. Like, I'm sitting in what they're calling an internet lounge. And then over there, they have some, like, beanbag chairs with Wi-Fi. And they're calling it the bloggers area. It's actually pretty neat, kind of little thing that they've done over here. But yeah, I mean, it's not a geek convention, it's a fundraising convention, so the fact that they're adding these elements, I think, is really, really cool. So I'm tired, and I'm probably going to go to sleep soon. See you later.